change in music, and for some of you old timers, it was that a bluegrass festival, Esco Mead, Rhode Island, that eventually turned into the Cajun Bluegrass Cajun Festival. Well, anyway, that was in the 80s. In the very early 90s, I went to a park in New Jersey because they had some music that had something to do with Cajun. It turned out to be Zydeco music. Since I heard the beat, I just fell in love with it. And then I saw this guy with suspenders and the hat dancing to it. Sadly, I don't remember who the woman was. I guess from what you said, it was too early. It wouldn't have been you. In the very early 90s? Yeah, but at any rate, I saw him dancing, and I went up to him and asked him if he would show me my wife how to do it, and he did. And that was my first experience with hearing Zydeco music and doing Zydeco dancing. Thank you, Clay.